This delightful and cheery war began in August 1914. It is now March 1964, and believe it or not, it is still being waged. All I have ever known is a crazed humanity, one which for the last 50 years has only been concerned with slaughtering itself. Occidental and American troops are fighting against the armies of a sort of latter-day Genghis Khan, Baron Nikolai Alexandrovich Ugenberg. This megalomaniac, who put a bloody end to the Bolshevik Revolution, has got it into his head to create a Eurasian empire, stretching from the Atlantic to the Chinese Sea. Faced with this madman, the West could think of nothing better than floating their armies on the stock exchange in order to finance the war. And there are plenty of people who line their pockets by speculating on the deaths of others. As for me, I've been fighting Ugenberg for years now, along a front line which divides Germany in two. All I can think of now is one simple question. When the hell are we going to be left in peace?
Save your voice, Captain. They've beaten off our attack.
Once again.
Ah, Lieutenant Anderson. We've been waiting for you.
Hello, James. Here's Colonel Mitchell of the Secret Service.
The Russian Mongols are working on a terrible new weapon. The kind of toy that could level our economy if it went on the market. Not to mention the effect on the ground.
Their only production site is situated under an officially abandoned factory, beyond the ruins of Wolfenburg, a few miles from our lines. HQ has launched a few airstrikes against this science complex, but no luck. Just tonight, their defenses wiped out several waves of an assault. It was carnage. There's only one way to destroy this production site. Get a commando and blow it all up.
Except...
take a sample of their invention. High Command wants to give it to our specialists. James, I've chosen you for this mission. The Colonel's not short of sabotage experts, but... none of them have your knowledge of the area. You'll get through the Russian-Mongol lines easily. After tonight's little shake-up, they'll be drinking vodka till they drop. which isn't such a bad idea.
This is an MLU, latest generation of mobile liaison units for paratroopers and commandos. With this, sweetheart, we can maintain contact and guide you right through the mission.
James, this war's 50 years old, and it's still young. But if this maniac, Ugenberg, produces enough of these new bombs, there are us to remember it.
Multifunctional enemy invention. Intelligence, coding, communications, etc. Don't hesitate to use it on this mission. You could gather very useful information.
Die misslungene Offensive gegen die russisch-mongolischen Stellungen zeigt erste Folgen. Zum Abschluss des zweiten Technologiemarkts verzeichnen die Vereinigten Staaten Westeuropas heute Abend Wertverluste. German Steel verliert 10 Punkte. Western Firearms 23 Punkte. Weitere Einzelheiten anschließend in unserer Sendung zur Ökonomie. Die misslungene Offensive gegen die russisch-mongolischen
Right. If these aerial photos I'm looking at are accurate, once you get out, you should head for the church.
Got it.
I'm on it, sir.
Yes, sir!
For sure.
James, you read me? Okay, full contact established. From now on, I'm your guardian angel, okay?
I'm on it, sir.
Got it.
Hey, don't jump! You'll just hurt yourself. Use the ladder.
Come on, Lieutenant, let me sleep.
The Russo-German Tagesschau, the DRT, is a multifunctional enemy invention. Intelligence, coding, communications, etc.
Der Anton Deniken ist nach misslungener Offensive des Westens gegen unsere Stellungen wieder Ruhe eingekehrt. Heute Abend lassen Wodka und Lieder die Herzen der tapferen Soldaten höher schlagen. Zur Feier unseres heldenhaften Widerstands und der feindlichen Niederlage.
Oh, my feet are just pulled, Lieutenant.
Flashlight in the dark.
Photos I'm looking at are accurate. Once you get out, you should head for the church.
Still going, Anderson?
You'll be alone for this mission, Lieutenant, and behind enemy lines. If you get wounded, don't forget your first aid box.
I'm on it, sir.
Thank you.
ordered admin to give you an SMG. Be sure to pick a few rounds of extra ammo for you. You'll be alone for this mission, Lieutenant, and behind enemy lines. If you get wounded, don't forget your first aid box.
I don't have time to chat, Lieutenant. I've got to look after the wounded.
This is one of the reasons that I barely got anywhere in the game. I was taking my meds. The med box still is broken. Let me pick it up.
Before we go. Lieutenant, mine's jammed again.
Well, that's wonderful.
James, there's only one slot available for heavy weapons, so get rid of your old one if you want to pick up the one lying on the ground.
I don't have time to chat, Lieutenant. I've got to look after the wounded.
Got it.
Count on me.
All right, man.
Be careful, Lieutenant. They're jumpy sons of bitches today.
Been waiting for you, Lieutenant. Follow me.
Take a position till you've eliminated all the snipers with your rifle.
Yeah.
it or just pulp, Lieutenant.
I don't have time to chat, Lieutenant. I've got to look after the wounded.
Things are getting serious. To infiltrate behind enemy lines, you have to find an access point. Our information says there's one somewhere around the old church. Go find it.
Pull out! Pull out!
guessing we need to find the leads.
Save some ammunition.
You can't get through. You're gonna drown in this swamp.
Oh.
Shot.
coming through here, you better hurry, Lieutenant. Once I blow the tunnel, nobody will be coming through.
That's some useless information. What's this? Death charge.
Get a move on, Lieutenant. I really need to blow up this tunnel.
Hear that? He really needs to blow up this tunnel.
According to our information, the way into the enemy lines is under the church. All you have to do now is get to it in one piece.
That should be too difficult. Look, suddenly, snow.
Sniper.
Goodbye.
Jesus.
where you are!
Thank you.
save or no? Select it, you piece of shit.
You are!